Oh, hello, Nick. Yeah, I'm getting really into Brian lately. Still haven't forgotten Nick. I think about you all the time, okay? I will make more Kung Fu Kids. Just the stars have to be aligned, though. Because, I just come up with it on the fly, like, and it takes a very special day, you know what I mean? I know. You can't rush it. Exactly. I don't want to just rush it out because I really like the project. Well, it wasn't that convenient. Are you talking about the Judge Dredd where they're stuck at the apartment? With the slow-mo drug. Yeah, I have that on my computer. I like it too. I liked it a lot, actually.
challenger.
Slow-mo would be... Oh. Slow-mo would be a really handy drug when you're in a fist fight. I see everything. It would kind of be like cheating, actually. I need to smoke one more time. But yeah. Oh yeah. The original was... That was just ridiculous. And if you remember, like, I almost said Dr. Dre, Judge Dredd had a cock piece. He had a little piece of metal armor on his cock. That's good thinking. Rob Schneider was in all kinds of odd movies in the 90s. Like, he kept on showing up in places you wouldn't think he would. Like, he was in some movie called Surf Ninjas. I don't know if you remember that. Sees every low coming, doesn't he? Get up! Making me look stupid. What the hell? The hell's he playing at? What is he doing? This is weird. Getting bitched at by his girlfriend or something. I said in a minute. But yeah, you know how when I made the Kung Fu Kids, that was the week when I didn't have my PS4. Videos like that, where I'm just thinking of stupid shit to say on the fly, it takes a kind of day where I'm really bored and just kind of like, I don't care today. It's gotta be like that kind of day, and then I'll start saying a bunch of stupid shit. But I haven't been bored lately. I've been having a lot more fun than usual. I got a lot of fun games to play right now. Yeah. I wish it was something else, but yeah, it's tobacco. I basically, when I became sober, it's the best I got. I don't know. I need to smoke something, you know what I mean? And it helps. It's really fucking hard to quit, though. I think it's the hardest thing to quit ever. I tried quitting a few times and it just wasn't working out. It's like your body needs it, I swear. You just crave it so bad. Yeah, I liked it a lot, but they won't allow me to fucking get it. They said it's gonna trigger me. Fucking gay. I really, really liked it too. It was perfect. Was the perfect substitute. Well, if it isn't Jack Black. Oh, really? Oh, you're sober too? I would not have seen that coming. Yeah, it's a bad idea to go to work high. You suck at your job when you do that. old. I bet he's gonna punch. Vaping doesn't do anything for me. I can't get into it. Remember how I used to cough pretty much like every time I smoked weed? Now that I smoked a bunch of cigarettes, I bet I can just really pull one and just not cough. God, the next time I get high, it's gonna be so good. Cause I haven't smoked in such a long time. Sets. Wife. You have a wife. You have a wife because you have a life. Yeah, I don't have a wife because I don't have a life. Women don't like men that don't have a life. Believe me, I know this.
New challenger.
Get ready for the next battle. Yeah, what's a life anyways? You know what I do? I do what I like. No, you still have a life. Oh, if it isn't. Speaking of wives. If it isn't my friend, waifu, merchant. And I have a really good life. I do what I want to do at all times. I get free checks. Yeah, I don't have to do anything that I don't like to do. That's a good life. I have my own video game show. It's a fucking dream come true. It's that old guy that's young sometimes. I bet he's gonna not punch. Damn. I hope this guy gets something going. I don't like me an easy opponent. It's very boring. You have stepchildren? That's just always gotta be awkward. Oh, hey, I'm your dad, I guess. Oh, a daughter is not. Daughter can't be that bad. Right? It's the sons I would be worried about. Cause like, I don't know, when it's a son, like, I would want to be cool to that kid. Like, I hope my stepson thinks I'm cool. That I'm worthy. But stepdaughters usually don't give a shit. They usually don't care, like, oh, hello. Oh, great. An Eddie with a bunch of S's. This is gonna be fun. Eddie that's good at juggling and super moves. My two favorite traits from my opponent. What the hell's going on? that was a little obvious, guy. You sure you got S's? This is not what I expected. Not this time, Slick. You know, you deserve a little bit of this. Thank you for the promotion. See, if it was your real daughter, it would be really fun to make fun of her boyfriends when they come over. But since it's a stepdaughter, you don't get to do that. At least I would assume so. They would probably give you shit. You're not even my real dad, why are you making fun of my boyfriend? Fuck you. I would be so mean to my daughter's boyfriends. Hey, fuckface. Well, your name is Fuckface, and you're just gonna have to deal with it. No, you can't marry her until you beat me in Tekken. I told you that. Oh, shit. Oh, that's gotta be tough. Trying to lay down rules on some kids that not even your own. It's like, why the fuck are you telling me what to do? You're not my dad. Who do you think you are? I know I never cared for rules, so...
Round one.
Fight. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, what I haven't done in a long time. What the fuck is he doing? That was way off. Oh yeah, of course. Yeah, it's gotta be a pain in the ass. And you can't beat her up either. It's not your kid. I would feel awkward hitting somebody else's kid. But if it's my own kid, I would beat the hell out of them if they don't listen to me. Gotta show them who's boss. Yep. Pimp slap. Pimp slap. Damn. Brian knocks out his hose. Gotta keep that pimp hand strong. Oh. There was something. I think I did something like this. That's not nearly as much damage though. Oh, actually, it's about the same. Pretty damn close. Oh, that's kind of cool. It's that lay guy. It's that cop that keeps trying to arrest Brian. And it never works out. Even if you arrested Brian, he would just break the damn cell bars open or something. I would imagine you just can't contain the guy. His way out of there. What the hell is this guy doing? What's with my opponents today? They're acting very strange. Dude. Oh! Hold on. That's good. Does she make you lunch? Stepdaughter, go make me a chicken sandwich. I order you. That's when you have gained her respect. She makes her chicken sandwich. You haven't gained shit. They all there's a ton of that's a very common thing. It's a very common thing to find a teenage girl that feels she's a fucking princess. You ever heard that Eminem song? So, I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. And I'm just kind of reminded of that song because in that song, some girl goes, I'm 36 years old and I can't cook. I'm over here, you're talking to the plant, look. There's Leo, Brian. Did I say Leo, Brian? I meant, there's Leo, Nick. I survived.
Round three. Fight.
Man, is everybody easy today, or am I just good? I maybe both. I don't know. I don't even have to think that hard there. No, Leo's not that popular. Leo is kind of hard to be creative with anyways. But Leo does have abortion of the gods, and you gotta respect that. That is true. Leo hits hard too. The only problem with Leo is that she's not very fast. That's her only problem. I can't think of one move where she does where it's like really fast. Well, I got news for you, champ. Any mover you gotta sidestep first. Not very quick. It is reactive. Hey, remember how we used to? I don't know if you still do it. It doesn't matter if you're married or not, we'll always be pervs. But remember how we used to look at women on that site? They would like take their clothes off and stuff and do things for you. As long as you had the money. But the reason I'm bringing this up is You know that Radioactive song? I'm like not thinking about the fight now. You know, let's be Leo now. And Brian had a good day. But I'm bringing that up because I remember this one chick you were watching, and that Radioactive song was playing. Radioactive! She was like really hot. And it was kind of perfect. That was a good stripper dance. I don't know. Every time I hear that song, I think of her now. And I don't even know her name. Hey girl, I just met you, but I feel like throwing some money at you. Well, you probably don't remember a lot of things, buddy. Back then. You fucking stoner. I don't know any of Leo's new moves. Oh, let's give that reactive move a try. Let's see what Professor Braun was talking about. Oh no, it's that guy from Street Fighter. Get him out of here. One of these characters just doesn't belong. One of these characters don't fight like the other. One of these characters just doesn't belong. Oh, there he goes. The fight goes fucking nowhere when he starts throwing fireballs. Just goes nowhere. I just gotta wait till he stops. Oh man! Just wasting everybody's time with that fireball. Fight's going nowhere, champ. And he chopped me. I'm trying to play some Leo here. He is a dumb character. You know what his story is? He's a fucking jack-off, man. He killed his own master. Who does that? Only jack-offs do that. Oh, thank you for teaching me how to become badass. Let me repay you. By beating you to death. I know. Oh my god, you know you're being homosexual, right? Stop throwing fireballs. Mr. Homosexual, I command you to stop throwing fireballs. Fight me with your fists like a man. He did the fucking Wookin. Oh, you know, he does have a Shoryuken. You know, Shoryuken. What kind of a... Man. I wanted to have some fun, but you know, you had to be homosexual. Thanks a lot. I had a great time. Fucking dick. Yeah, he had his balls all up in my face. He was gay. He was homosexual. Leo sure likes it. Leo has a good pimp hand. Look at this. Look at this pimp hand right here. Oh! Leo knocks out her pimps, I mean, her hoes. Oh! Let's see what happens when you get a counter hit. Oh! You get a free combo if you get a, if you do a counter bitch slap. You know, Kung Fu has the coolest looking stomps. It just does. Kung Fu stomps in style. You see this? You can fake it. You can be like, I'll faked it. I faked it. You know, I used to know that character. Let's see if I remember anything. I don't know. I have a really hard time remembering that character. He is a good character. He's really cool. But I have a really hard time memorizing him. His Wing Chun chain punch. It starts with a high, so it's kind of risky, but if you hit the first punch, the rest connects. Like, you can't block the rest. This. If the first punch hits, you can't block the rest. And this is a nice kick that I use a lot, but it's a fucking high. Check this out. He's like, I got my leg up. I got my leg up. Oh. 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 Middle. 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 Low. Like, middle. Middle. Low. Middle. Middle, middle, middle. New challenger. That's a cool move. I like it. Wow. He goes. You see the stance? That stance is ridiculous. It'll even stop super moves. And they're like, good luck trying to block this. Everybody gets hit by the low. Everybody does. I don't remember shit, but I'm itching to fight, so let's go. Oh, it's that Claudio guy. I call him Sergio. I don't like him. I don't like Sergio. He's literally homosexual. Like, all of his moves look like some gay shit. You mean Virtual Fighter? Virtual Fighter has the coolest Kung Fu characters. Man, Virtual Fighter's never coming back. It just did not sell last time. People just don't appreciate good Kung Fu. What's the matter with them? People don't appreciate ring outs. Wing Chun actually doesn't have a sidekick. They don't believe in sidekicks. Which is kind of whack. I'm a big believer of sidekicks. What the fuck was that? So embarrassingly bad with this character. Yeah, whatever. I'm Sergio. Oh, that was just a terrible time. I'm gonna be somebody I know. Now you got me in a kung fu mood. Let's do some kung fu. My favorite kung fu character in this game is easily Feng. Feng is also somebody that killed his own master. Check this out. Look at my hands. Whoa. 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 Look at my hands. Whoa. And he's really spazzing out on that move. Whoa. Whoa. The coolest kung fu character I know in a fighting game is still Lei Fei. That's just cool. He's very good. Very complicated. I still don't remember everything. He's a really complex character. Boy, when Lei Fei gets into his crane stance, you better not punch him. He'll be like, auto block, auto block. Crane stance, auto block, crane stance. It's a very sacred Shaolin technique. The crane auto block stance.
Round one, fight.
Pigman. Did you know that Lei Fei is actually a bad guy? Lei Fei is from a secret dark organization of assassins. Lei Fei is an assassin. You know who he assassinates? His clan likes to go after people that know really rare fighting styles. Their clan's about crushing every fighting style. And, you know that character Lao? Lao is the last person to know his fighting style. So Lei Fei's trying to kill him. But Pai keeps on getting in the way. Pai keeps on saving her father, which would be Lao. But after he does lose to Lao, and after he lost to Lao, I'm like totally not thinking about the fight. But Lao accepted Lei Fei as a student eventually, and he started teaching him the style, but Lei Fei's kind of a dick, and he's impatient, so he was getting impatient. He was like, can we get to the good stuff, please? They're like, no, you gotta fucking practice the fundamentals first. Like, motherfucker, I know fundamentals. Like, do not sass me, I am your teacher. So Lei Fei tried to kill Lao again. So it just never worked out. But that's a really rare thing. That's the only time it happened. A fighting game that had a Shaolin character that's a bad guy. And I really like Lei Fei for that. I like bad guys. Here's a bad guy I like, Negan. He's responsible for killing the Asian dude. The only character I liked in the show. Negan ruined that show. You are a bad person, Negan. What did that little Asian guy do to you? Negan is racist. He's got something against Asians. He likes to bash their smart brains open. Yo, you think you're so smart. Well, your brains, you don't have brains anymore. What do you think about that, champ? It's a fucking bear. I wonder if it's possible to beat a bear with a baseball bat. Yeah. Me neither, but it was just all over the fucking... It was like news, everybody was talking about it. Oh my god, Asian guy died! Some trailer park trash busted his head open with a baseball bat. And I was like, oh, I'm not watching the show anymore. Oh yeah, dude, the second season was so fucking boring, Jesus. No exception. Somebody's good at blocking. Is it just me or Kuma's fur changing colors? I think it is. I need to do that too. That's very cool. Oh, look at you go. I know. It's like a soap opera that happens to have violence. So sick of this guy blocking everything. You're not making this very fun for me. He's so fucking patient. He's testing my patience. Oh, I stabbed him with a knife. Don't think so, champ. I think I'm starting to see why he blocks so much. Cause his offense sucks. I think he's just afraid to attack. And that equals a boring opponent. I know, that show is good. Dude, I should start watching that show again. Thanks for reminding me. Remember the very first episode? The part where the two cops find a dead girl. And the male cop got possessed. And he goes, I need you. I need you. I need you to die. I wish I got possessed. That would make a great demon. I'm gonna be possessed one day. Then I'm gonna kill Donald Trump and become him. Then I'm gonna have all the money in the world. And everybody will be screwed. You do not want me to have money. You don't. I'll buy a small army. See, this is more like it. This guy is not good at blocking. This is more like it. Now I'm having fun. Hey, I was gonna do the classic. I was gonna bash your brains open, Asian. Follow the script. You know I can bash your brains open, right? Asians don't stand a chance against Negan. Look at that. Look at your Asian ass. No chance. Yeah, I know you don't stand a chance, but this is ridiculous. Put up more of a fight, please. You're boring me. You're boring me. You're boring me. Make me think next time. Jack off. I hate it when I don't have to think at all during a fight. It's so boring. Fighting games are like a puzzle to me, you know, like a puzzle. It's a puzzle game. It's not a fighting game, it's really a puzzle game. And some puzzles are way too easy to solve. It wasn't, like, the last guy, he wasn't even a puzzle, like, if he was just a waste of my fucking time. I don't know how some of these people get to the rank that I am. It doesn't make any sense to me. Get ready for the next battle. Hey, it's the same guy. Let's see if he does better this time. It's that place with the really flimsy floor. I don't know who built this temple, but I'm not impressed. This temple is not safe. You're Japanese, aren't you? I hate Japanese people. I'm gonna bash your fucking brains out. Oh man, that's the best Asian joke I've ever heard. You gotta tell that shit at the trailer park. They would love you. Oh man, Nick is good for parties. He'll make you laugh at the parties. Nick is good at parties. Nick screwed some chick outside in the public like a beast. He went beast mode. Nick is a classless beast. Savage man who's funny. Whoa, man. This guy's pissed.
Feels good. Sounds good.
I know, Negan's fun. Oh boy. Oh boy. This guy's not following the script. Look, man, if you want the Glenn part, you gotta die to Negan. Okay? You're not following the script. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Ugh. I let Negan down. I'm a bad person. I let everybody down. And I'm gonna be Bruce Lee because Bruce Lee never loses. That was for Glenn. Shit. You've been avenged, Glenn, by some Japanese dude. A Japanese guy avenging a Korean guy. Like that would ever happen. That's one less racist in the world. I am a hero. My name is Jack Hitler. My mission is to kill every racist in the world. Racists are bad people that pick on other people that are not white. This I cannot allow. I am the law. Think you're so cool. You think you're so cool with all that kung fu. Ow. You know, this guy's actually giving me some ideas. Flip, flip. This guy's not following the script either. You're supposed to lose to Bruce Lee, what's the matter with you? Oh! That's it. I'm gonna flip out. Oh! Boy, that just did not go very good. I didn't win a single round. That is not good. I got pwned. I have disgraced myself and my family. Where's the dagger? I must plunge a dagger into my stomach now. On live broadcast. I know. I have been humiliated. I'm somebody's couch now. I'm gonna be some Japanese guy now. If I'm gonna embarrass myself, I'm gonna... I got nothing against Japanese people. I don't. Hey! It's Romania. Hey! Hey, waifu merchant. This is Romanian motherfucker. The guy I told you about. The guy that's not Chinese or Korean. He's Romanian. I've been waiting for you, Romanian motherfucker. Romanian motherfucker. He owes me money. I have hitmen looking for you now, Romanian. Being Korean ain't all that it's cracked out to be anyways. Being Korean ain't shit. It's not very special. Is that a smart ass comment, waifu merchant? Are you being a smart ass with me right now? Yeah. Me too, Japanese. Japan is just way cooler than Korea. It just is. I'm very jealous. And this game's not loading. I think my opponent left. He didn't want any of this. This happens every day. My opponents leave before the fight even begins. I'm not that scary. I'm not. I'm just another man. You guys are being ridiculous. I'm pretty sure I would have sucked anyways. I'm not very good with anybody. I'm not good at this game. I'm bad at this game. Tournament 7. I'm gonna be, you know, I guess I'm Lee today. Like, I'm not bad at this game, but I wouldn't call me, like, amazing. I'm good. You know that, what's that game called? Yeah, Yakuza Like a Dragon. Is that what it's called? I forgot. Oh, thanks, buddy. But you know the latest Yakuza game? That game is really good, but it's really hard. It kind of scared me away. I would love to keep playing it, but that game's getting really hard. It's very intense. I was kind of surprised that I liked the story. There's just been so many Yakuza games, you know, like, I was surprised they were still able to do a good story on that game. No, not the wall. Not the wall. And I was surprised that I liked the main character. I didn't think anybody could replace Kazuma. But I like him. Yeah, Yakuza 0 was a pretty good story. I know. Yeah, Kazuma would just whoop the shit out of him. I wonder if they're gonna have Kazuma teach him a move or something. That would be pretty cool. Only in Yakuza 4, you got to fight Kazuma as a boss. And I loved it. I loved fighting Kazuma as a boss. You know, I would start streaming Yakuza Like a Dragon, but I'm at a really difficult part and I don't want to show you guys me dying like 30 times. I think I'm gonna brush up on that game again. I know. The fun part about that fight was that Kazuma could do heat moves on you too. So the fight was really intense, like you just didn't know when he might just suddenly kill you. I know you would. Oh, thank you. don't know, it's been such a long time since I played that game. I gotta, like, remember how to play it and all that. But what I like about, like, a dragon is. There's a lot of factors while you're doing the battles. Like you might pick up a weapon on the ground. You might get pushed into the traffic. Punching at the air again. I think I'm spent. I'm gonna play something else now. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna play a different game now. Always good to see you.